Hi everybody, this is Paul with the Bad River Railroad, and this was my new project, the Tuscarora Bridge. This is a scratch-built bridge that kind of came about due to some poor planning when my track ran over the edge of the table. Rather than tighten up my radius, I decided to build this thing. This is all scratch-built. I don't have it powered yet because this is on a auto reversing loop, and I just got a Digitrax PM42 from DCC Train, but I haven't installed it yet.